just behind the orange, you can see very tiny studs behind the blue, and that's what the silver-studded blue is renowned for. These butterflies came from Thursley National Nature Reserve. It's one of the top sites in the south of England for them. And with the help of Butterfly Conservation, the MOD and Natural England, we've managed to get them to Blackdown, which is a very happy day for us all. So just looking around, we've got some bell heather here, and we've got a good age structure of it. Lots of nectar for the males, which are here. And so I think I'm just going to release them now. They are a rare species, and they're rare because they're restricted to heathland. And heathland has declined over the last 100 years. That's why Blackdown is so important. It's a heathland site and a very special place.
10 or 15 years ago, all of this was covered in rhododendron and Scots pine. We've spent all that time restoring the heath, and now it's perfect for the reintroduction of this species and for so much other wildlife besides. So much hard work over so many years by so many people, getting the habitat right, getting the fine detail right, and then a day like today is just the real icing on the cake, the thing that makes it all really worthwhile.
Nice one.